Only on 7 News, a Denver mom says her 12-year-old daughters were sexually assaulted at school, and she says the school's disciplinary actions didn't go far enough. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez looking into what happened, and Lance, that mom wants criminal charges filed.
And she says the boys groped her daughters on three separate occasions at this school last Friday, but the legal question, was it sexual assault or something else?
The third or the fourth time, my daughter screamed, "No, stop," really loud. And one of the teachers decided to look, and she's seen it happening.
This mom says her two daughters were assaulted, inappropriately touched on their backsides by two 11-year-old boys while walking between classes at Henry World Middle School.
The school advisor called me and asked me if he should call the cops.
What did you say?
I said, of course, my daughter was sexually assaulted.
But it may not be that cut and dry. Police tell 7 News they talked to the kids involved and determined that it was a game of tag, not sexual assault. Mom says it wasn't a game to her kids. She says they don't even know the boys. She wants charges filed.
Can 11-year-old boys sexually assault?
11-year-old boys can sexually assault.
Former prosecutor Karen Steinhauser says by law, it's only sexual assault if the inappropriate touching was for the purpose of sexual arousal, abuse, or gratification. If it wasn't, the boys could face a possible harassment charge. Steinhauser says prosecutors will take the age of the boys into account because the outcome could label them sex offenders the rest of their lives.
Everybody has to be really careful that that is truly what we're dealing with, because the consequences for kids, just like the consequences for adults, are huge in terms of that label.
Back live, Denver Public School says the incident was reported to DPD and that appropriate action was taken at the school level. They won't say what that action was, but the mom told me she spoke with one of the fathers of one of the boys, and he said that the boys were suspended for 2 days. She doesn't think that that's enough. According to my sources, it's going to be up to the district attorney to determine what, if any, charges will be filed in connection with this case. Reporting live in Denver, Lance Hernandez, 7 News.
Thanks, Lance. And we first learned about this story from a viewer. So if you have a story idea, go to our 7 News app. Just select Tell 7 News to send us an email, pictures, video, or even call the newsroom.